If you haven't seen it yet, you've got more time to see the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular at Roger Williams Park Zoo. The exhibit is now going to run through Sunday, November 6th. You heard it first on the road show this morning, which is at 8 a.m. on Fox Providence, Monday through Friday. Warm temperatures, up until now, of course, have kept carvers busy replenishing the pumpkins all this month. Proceeds of the event help Roger Williams Park Zoo.